One more quick one this morning here at Slow Money Farm. This is a litter that was a small litter, but a litter of giant chinchilla bunnies that was born last night. As you can see, they wrapped down into the fur, which she pulled from her belly. They're staying plenty warm enough, and so far off to a very good start.